Shah Rukh, the second part of the question is very interesting. Have you ever sat and dusted and counted your awards?
No, I don't want to limit them.
That would be
them.
Psycho.
I don't want to limit them. But having said that, I've been told I've got 267.
Woo! That's a mean feat. Please notice, it's down to the decimal point.
Shah Rukh, here, right in the center. Shah Rukh, as we know, like Hollywood stars and Hollywood films will also be involved in IAA. So how do you think Hollywood celebs or Hollywood actors or stars will take this particular award? Because we all see them joking about Bollywood movies at times. They are not aware of the industry that we have over here. So how do you think they'll take it, Hollywood stars?
Whatever little experience I have, having spent time with the American artists, they are extremely gracious people, let me say that. And you notice that in their award functions. There's a lot of graciousness. I think the presence of all the actors, actresses, directors, producers, writers, whenever an award function is there, quite outnumbers the ones we have. I think that's extremely graceful of them, knowing fully well they might not win the award tonight, but they all, you know, the award is placed on such a pedestal that people think just being there or being nominated is a big thing. That's one. Second, the reason for an Indian Academy Award or award functions which we are taking abroad is to introduce Indian cinema to the world. When you say if somebody is not knowledgeable about our films, or perhaps even in some cases because of the lack of knowledge looks down upon it, I think it's a duty as filmmakers to take this platform and say, okay, this is what we do. And I'm sure we also sometimes judge everybody's films. It's not that we don't judge. We also like some films and we don't like some films. I think it's important to take this platform for the Indian oldest filmmaking country in the world and say, listen, this is the stuff we do, guys, and you know, participate. And I think there would be graciousness enough from both sides, where everybody will accept it. So if we get short-sighted and say, ki, what will they think? They make fun. Everybody makes fun of everything, and that's all right. But I think it's a duty to introduce people to our work, our film industry, and our way of making films, so that this lack of education can be overcome.
Thanks, sir. Yeah. Nice. Hi. Can I? Mini?
Yep.
So my question is to Saurabh, though I'm a big fan of Shah Rukh, but may I ask a question to him? Saurabh.
Saurabh is right here.
Prashant here. And, okay, you know, right, it's great to see you up there. I know this is your dream come true. What has been your biggest...
Would you hold the mic closer to your...
What's been your biggest challenge so far in the journey to today?
Honestly, biggest challenge... the challenge was very hard, but because of Ali Bhai and Shyam Agarwal, when you get two pillars with you, your fear goes away. To also just to add what the gentleman just asked a question to Shah Rukh, that how the Hollywood makes fun. To you'll be surprised, my friend, they love Bollywood, they love Bollywood stars, because in this journey I met so many Hollywood people, and the moment we discuss about the show, they are just waiting with open heart to welcome Indian cinema to their land. And in a short answer, it was a wonderful journey, and I'm very happy that today we are here.
Great. Thanks. Is there anyone else? Lady here, right in front.
This question is for Mr. Saurabh. I'm from Hindustan Times. Sir, you will be having a global audience voting for the best, for the winner of the award, rather. Who will be shortlisting the nominees?
We will have a jury member very soon. We should announce very soon.
And another question is, since it's a global audience again voting, isn't it more likely that the popular star will win rather than the best performance?
Okay, that's the way we are saying in an academy, how different we are trying to say that it's a year-long process, will keep on going. It's not there something that if the event award is happening X month, just 3 months before we start the voting. Our logic is very simple, that whole 65 days, people will keep on coming on our site, on app, they will keep on writing, blogging, everything. Basis on that, that's how we will celebrate in the form of the award show.
Thank you, sir.
Shah Rukh, here, center. Shah Rukh, if there is one award that has eluded you, it is the national award. I remember during FAN, you had joked about retiring after getting a national award. But personally speaking, do you feel, is there any performance of yours that really deserved one? Because for me, either it was Chakde or Swadesh, for which you should have won a national award. So if you could just tell me.
You know, I come from a place where... I think audience and jury members and my filmmakers have been very kind that I won lots of them. for me to sit back and say I could have won for that would be demeaning, you know, any award. If I didn't get it, I didn't deserve it. It's as simple as that. So I don't think there is any performance of mine till date which could have or should have got a national award. I don't perform according to winning an award. I just hope, you know, something turns out well. And it's not just me, the 100 people making the film. The one that I'll get it for, inshallah, if I keep working hard, will be the one I deserve. But I don't think, if I haven't got an award, I don't deserve it. It's as simple as that.
But have you actually said you're going to stop making films after you get one?
That's why they've stopped giving me the award.
That
they don't want me to retire.
There's a
otherwise, they would have given it to
there's
me.
A collective generation wondering.
They would never give me these awards.
Never get it. Right. So who else? Can I see hands or are we done here?
Do you have any more questions?
We're done. Okay, there's a lady there.
Hello.
Yes. No, no, that's fine. Okay, so are we done? All right.
Good evening.
Oh, there.
May I?
You can't see anything, sorry.
Oh, I'm right just here. In the second
yes.
row.
Yes, yes, yes.
On your left side.
We saw you.
Good evening, sir, Badshah, King, Raj, Mr. Shah Rukh Khan. It's a great pleasure that you are here. I, like Saurabh, has been a great movie buff. Have been watching movies since, you know, ages and, you know, Alamara, Raja. I'll take 1 minute to come to the question. So, in these, I have watched, you know, taken videos, watched a series of movies of Raj Kapoor, Shami Kapoor, all stars, and I love them all. But what touched me most over the decades and over the years, are three stars who have really, you know, got very close to me. One is Dilip Kumar Saab, one is Amitabh Bachchan, and the third is none other than Shah Rukh Khan. And I think the way you hold the stage, the confidence, the entertainment, I haven't seen a global star like this. A star who holds the stage, the way he takes lead, and, you know, the smartest, the wittiest, it's amazing. So I just want to put a question that what is the input that you give today to yourself for developing to this level that you come every time to the stage and you give every answer of yours was like a golden word coming out. And that's why you are there and we are here. So what is that input that you give to develop yourself daily, like gymming? Reading, what develops you more? Apart from the, you know, apart
in
from
short,
the,
what makes you Shah Rukh Khan?
Today, what is?
Basically, you're asking me, what am I smoking? Yeah. No, to be honest, yeah, I've been doing this nearly half my life. Before that, I was training to be an actor in theatre, and thank you so much for your kind words to even mention my name in the same breath as the legends you did, Dilip Saab and Amitji. I'm a big fan too. I wanted to be a film actor or part of films because of them. We all are. I think most of our people in our generation were. And what one does is one honestly believes, you know, after having worked so many years in films, that these matter. Films matter. Film people matter. Film stories matter. The award functions matter. And more than that, the people who are watching films matter. And as soon as you wake up in the morning, have respect for it, not look down upon any of these things. That, oh, the audience is silly, they didn't understand my film. Yes, they understand my film completely. Every film they understand. Whenever your film does well, they appreciate it completely. As soon as you have respect for the work that you're doing and believe that what you're getting up to do matters, I think answering something or being a part of it comes automatically. You don't have to prepare it. I don't think I have any, I'm a very shy person personally. I don't have any sense of extra confidence. I take most of the people who work backstage with me behind scenes would tell you, someone like Sharma, I don't have that kind of confidence. But I believe that making films in India and wanting to take it international matters because that's who I am because of. And the people matter who made me and made the whole film industry. So whenever something is asked, you take that with that earnestness. You add humor only if you don't know what to answer. But otherwise, that's all it takes to be the... I guess, though, I like to add, many a times I'm not very proper on stage either. So it's not that I get it right always. When I'm doing a show, yes, I prepare a lot.
You're always perfect.
Thank you. I'm glad I can...
No, let me tell you one thing important, because yeah. I know him
from the last 25 years with broken bones, which I keep on firing about, that please be careful, please look after your health, he will still listen and follow everything we say to him. The steps, the movement, the entry, the prop, everything we say, Shah Rukh, you'll hurt yourself. You'll hurt yourself. Don't do that. It's okay. I'll change it. No. I'll do it. And he is so humble, not only with my dancers, but with every single person backstage. He has respected people. And that's what's come back. This is something I know about Shah Rukh Khan, and I can vouch for that. That is what I love about the man. His respect for people.
I haven't seen a person who goes and, you know, the control the stage, a stadium full of people the way he does. And from the audience side, you know, my answer to the press guys are, it is never less to see Shah Rukh Khan as many times in a day, as many times in a year, as many times in your life, and same for the entertainment.
Cheers to that. That's very, very sweet. All right, there's a lady there. Can we have a mic over to her, please? The lady in the white.
Mr. Murani, a question for you.
Go ahead.
Yes, go ahead.
Yeah.
It's usually ladies first, but you just took over the mic. Fine, go with your question.
Mr. Murani, if you had to go back in the past and recall the first day when you met Shah Rukh Khan, how was it like? How did the meeting go and what did you think about him?
The first day I met Shah Rukh Khan.
That'd be interesting.
The man was full of confidence even that day, before his even first film which was released, which was Diwana. And I think we met to sign up for a show at the Sea Rock Hotel. And I can't tell you what kind of confidence he gave. He said, I'm going to be the biggest star of the country. Pay me what is due to me. That was a big thing.
Okay, then the lady in the yellow, right ahead of you, sir, in the red shirt. We done? Okay, she wanted it. All right, gentlemen.
Okay, once again, I'll just wind up because it seems like a good evening for me. Everybody seems to be liking me, so. once again, you know, I'd like to personally thank Tom and the whole American Council because, you know, if you don't have this kind of backing, and I've noticed, I've had a few conversations with him, even apart from this award function that they are initiating now. But the kind of help and the platforms that is being offered there is going to be outstanding. I want to tell Saurabh, I want to thank Manoj, actually, for allowing this to happen too. And I want to tell Saurabh that this opportunity that we've all got, just being a film buff, make sure it adds and counts. And of course, you have the best of talents with Cine Yoga and Brainstorm and, of course, Shah McDowell. And we'll get a lot of artists from here, Hollywood and south of India. And I think this platform of Indian Academy, Awards Academy should take away all the issues we have with award functions, and we should work towards that. I'm not trying to be patronizingly giving you advice, but like I said, it's been a good evening, so I'm feeling like a star, so I'm just letting you know. And thank you very much, and you know, for all the support always for every endeavor of the Indian film industry. Thank you very much, everyone.
Thank you, Shah Rukh.
Thank you,